slicing is the newest addition to the Willows plant. Wires cut the blocks into 6 loaves. Each loaf is then sliced using machines that cut up to 600 slices per minute. As the stacks of cheese exit the slicer, they are manually squared and prepared for packaging. Moving down the conveyor belt, the slices are packed in a modified atmosphere cheese wrap that removes all the oxygen. The rejects are removed, and the rest are boxed up and sent into the warehouse until they are shipped.